with a date by the lovely Mrs. Fields or the charming Mr. Christie. You'd give it all for a delicious cookie. It's your favorite thing to eat. You'd eat shortbread any day of the week. You'd eat and eat and eat some more. You'd even eat oatmeals off the floor. The 5-second rule is never enough. You'd eat biscuits till you get stuffed, but suddenly you don't feel great. Say you're coming down with a little stomach ache. You don't want more cookies. Well, son, that's a pity. You just learned the hard way about decreasing marginal utility.
Satisfaction guaranteed by using economics. Maximize efficiency by using economics. Decreasing marginal utility. It's when more of the same is not as good as the original.
Late night at the produce store, you're hungry for an apple. Those tasty treats just can't be beat. You've been thinking about galas since last week. You buy Granny Smith, head out the door, when all of a sudden it falls to the floor. You try to hold back your tears. You've been waiting for that Fuji for years. Now that your Braven's gone, do you buy a new one? You don't think it's worth it, because you already paid for one. Your choice is irrational. It's economically unfashionable. Ignore unrecoverable loss is the rule behind sunk cost.
Satisfaction guaranteed by using economics. Maximize efficiency